Hi, I'm Jo Mackenzie. I'm now going to show you an exercise that is going to do some mobility work through the thighs here and also some work for the upper back. This is a great exercise for the upper back to help keep the shoulders back and down. We can do this on the floor as well, but doing it standing makes us do a little bit of work through the core and also some stability work for the legs. So to start with, we're just going to do our knee lift that we've done before. Gently lift the knee up to a 90 degree angle there, pulling in through the abdominals, and then release it down. Have the foot nice and relaxed, so we're not pointing the toe, we're just relaxing the foot and release it down. So you can do a few of those until you feel comfortable with that. Then with the upper body, we bring the palms up to face up to the ceiling. So we've got that 90 degree angle here on the arm. From this position, we gently rotate the hands out to the side, pressing the shoulders back and down, and you'll feel that across the back of the shoulders, and release. You might feel a stretch as well through here as we open up. So we're going to combine those together. So we lift one leg, and as we lift the arms up, and then take the leg out to the side, keeping the hips facing forward, shoulders pressed back and down, squeeze the shoulder blades back, and bring it back to center, and then gently lower. And we do the same on the other leg. So lifting up and taking that leg out to the side, taking the arms out to the side, keeping them horizontal there. Make sure we don't take the hip too far, only take it around as far as that hip will allow. Then bring it back and lower. So you continue with that, and you're going to do six on each side. So that's mobilizing through the hip and really working the back of the shoulder. Great one to help keep the shoulders back and down so that we're nice and upright when we get to 80.